Only listen when you can safely relax and bring your full awareness to your own complete comfort. Hi, this is Michael Sealey. In this sleep-focused, guided meditation ahead, I'd like to invite you to simply rest and relax as you create for yourself an easy experience of falling more rapidly into your night of a deeply healing and soothing sleep. So now, as you make yourself a little more comfortable and really get yourself ready to begin to truly rest and relax, and I'll simply invite you now to actively allow, if you will, some of those sleepier thoughts to travel your freely wandering or imagining mind, maybe transitioning your responses to some of those much dreamier or much calmer, sleep's favorable times, or those comforting moments of when just a very rapid or almost immediate, almost simultaneous sense of some of sleep's instant release maybe floated you away so delightfully and so completely. And so safely into those happy dreams. And very soon you'll be hearing my voice begin to count backwards for you, for your natural progression towards your deeper sleep. And since I'll be counting down to guide you from the descending numbers 10 down through 1, I'll invite you too, just within this awareness of your calming mind, to perhaps simply imagine or pleasantly visualize something just like a wonderful sense of drifting or floating. As you just continue now to listen and respond and relax, as you will, as the deeply calming and the beautifully soothing softness of a gently relaxing evening star begins to shine directly as it dissolves and melts away every tiny ounce of your daytime's stored tensions. And just like this, you may notice or sense, perhaps even very rapidly, how all of those particular or specific leftover or stored tensions will all powerfully melt away. These sensations of your deepening sleep beginning to wash or glow over every muscle and every nerve as the beautiful light travels and relaxes every part of you. With every next number down, powerfully doubling your state of inner calm. So I'll say to you now, that first number, 10. As you imagine, all parts of your awareness beginning to sleep just like a baby. As you quickly relax yourself down and down, and shining relaxation over your softening forehead, an easing relaxation across your gently resting and closed eyes. As all of those tiny eye muscles just feel themselves releasing. And now I'll say the next number 9, so that you may also imagine the relaxing light of that gentle cleansing wash of moonlit sleep, alleviating all of the smaller muscles and nerves across your face and your features. As your eyebrows and your upper cheeks relax, and eight, could you sense this calming light, or this lightness, or this warmth of progressing sleep? Now powerfully loosening and clearing away all tensions throughout your hairline, and now glowing that relaxation across the whole crown of your lightly tingling head. And now seven. Perhaps there's an awareness of that beautiful progressing wash, or that warmth, like a wave of pure light, of relaxation now moving down and down through the lower cheeks, under the nose, through the mouth, and now all down through the jaw, and through the softer releasing sensations as you feel the muscles of your neck letting go. And now six. Can you sense the back of your head from those upper vertebrae there, down through the cervical spine, all releasing as one, as some new open spaces welcome in these sensations of a much, much lighter ease? And you're sensing or seeing this light now passing through the broadening and loosening, unwinding stretches of each shoulder. And each shoulder blade. And now five. The light of this lovely, deeper sleep is continuously flowing. All of these wonderfully pure sensations of total release, all the way into your relaxing, releasing, easily breathing chest. As your open lungs feel so free, and your easy breathing remains so constant and so clear, always calming you with this smooth transition into your beautiful peace. And now four, is your upper arms there that are relaxing and sending that relaxation down to your elbows? And now it's your forearms and your wrists and your hands that may enjoy discovering all of these blissful sensations and this sublime open ease. As more and more parts of you may notice and absorb too all of the calming, soothing pleasures, always within your happiest progressions into sleep. as you receive more and more purity of this healing rest. Down through those resting, relaxing limbs. And now three. As you just continue to easily imagine this starlight miracle of pure peace, soothing you so thoroughly. It's relaxation itself now that is wrapping so lovingly, a sense of your utmost serene safety and all of your deepest comforts. All around and through your upper back. And now down through your middle back. And down further to your lower back there. As you feel ease and health and relaxation. All the way into your very core. As this starlight of sleep and healing relaxation shines over and within the easy rise and fall of your contented and calming stomach. Each deeper breath now easily continues to grow and send this awareness of healing peace. Always further down, down towards your core essence and the true experience of your total night of all lasting peace. And as I say now the number two, could you imagine the beautiful starlight continuing to shine and glow all the way down, down through your hips and across those upper legs as the soothing light of total sleep moves to gently illuminate almost all now of your completely resting and deeply healing, sleeping sense of self. So that now, as I say to you, this last number, one, there can be a deep relaxation, expanding so gently, yet so completely from you inside. As the beautiful resting light of this soothing starlight fills all of that satisfying sleep into all parts of you, to easily clear and wash and cleanse away entirely now every tension and every care. The very starlight of your own powerful and immense inner calm. And your inner peace is only continually sending more and more of this pure flowing and glowing relaxation and this warmth of soothing joy down all the way through both knees into each calf and lower leg. and now all the way throughout the very lengths of your feet. Relaxing you so completely as these pleasing sensations travel, that ease and comfort, all through the heels and through the soles of each foot. And now all the way through the very tips of all 10 resting toes. And now more and more subconsciously and unconsciously, you're very likely finding it's just so very easy now to just relax. As you continue to send and allow a total calm of such a miraculous and long-lasting sound sleep into every resting fibre, because the whole of your body is now resting completely, because right now you are instead releasing yourself into that deep sleep. And you really do sleep this well, because you really are so able to fall asleep so quickly, just like this, each and every next night, even as the outer world there, way, way on out, completely fades. And this beautiful calm of your heavenly inner world continues to carry you so gently and so safely, so completely, into your perfect lengths of an idyllic sleep. My voice will soon fade away for you, and the subtle memories of my words will only continue to send you deeper and deeper into that total purity of your miraculous healing sleep. And so my wish for you now and ahead is that with every next breath you take, you may simply relax that much deeper. As a deep sense of an entire universe of floating, shining, and gently guiding, soothing stars continues to light your easy ways. May you always be revitalizing and rejuvenating and deeply healing, my sleeping friend, so completely now throughout these wonderful opportunities and this most special of all supporting times. May you rest in your growing happiness as you continue to attract only those positive things. And I wish to you now a very good night, as you receive all of the experiences of your most contented most satisfying, and deepest sleep. Good night.